When you're looking to start a fire, there's two main ways that you can do that, or two basic ways.